In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix ChatGPT oops another occurred problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first step is to clear ChatGPT's data. To do this, open our browser and click on the three dots in the upper right. Afterward, open settings. Then, on the left, click on Privacy and Security. Click on Third-Party Cookies, and then click on See All Site Data and Permissions. After this, type OpenAI in the search bar and delete OpenAI's cache files. After doing this, we won't lose any data, but we will need to log into our account again. The second step is to disable extensions. To do this, click on Extensions on the left. Afterward, disable our extensions. The reason for doing this is that our extensions may be preventing ChatGPT from working. If this is the case, disabling our extensions should resolve the problem. The first solution ends here. Now you can check whether the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to change DNS. If the problem is caused by our internet, changing DNS can solve the problem. To do this, go to the search section and open Control Panel. After opening Control Panel, click on Network and Internet, and then Network and Sharing Center. After doing this, we click on our network. Then we click Properties and double click on Internet Protocol version 4. After doing this, we tick use the following DNS server addresses. Then we set the preferred DNS server to 1111. And the alternate DNS server to 1001. This DNS address is the DNS of Cloudflare used in OpenAI. It is completely reliable and harmless. We changed our DNS. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to use VPN. The problem we are experiencing may be due to the region we live in. If this is the case, using VPN will solve the problem. You can add VPN to your browser from Chrome Web Store. If you have a VPN program like me, you don't need to do this. After connecting to VPN, you can open ChatGPT and check if the problem is solved or not. Before I finish the video, there is something I wanna mention. The problem may be caused by a plugin you are using. Currently, some plugins have these problems. When you find the plugin that creates a problem on your site and close it, the problem will be solved. In the future, plugin or GPT developers will solve the problem completely. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.